ILD, aka the independent variable. Try God, I was serving up the whole world. With a gold out, baby. With a close out, baby. With a gold out, baby. In the bank, you know I ain't trying to blow that, baby. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. Money just to flex on them, we ain't really gotta like y'all. I'm the type of motherfucker that'll check the check, do the math, I ain't never getting robbed. Those margaritas not going on my card. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working that way. Tyler, you ain't heard a Lil Dicky, an elder Jew, biz major. Fuck you know about the world he raising. I've been saving money since a motherfucker 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. Sandwiches, homie, two stamps away. Book flight December, but I leave in May. Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get logins from Netflix from my cousin Greg. Thanks, Greg. With a gold out, baby. With a close out, baby. With a dough out, baby. In the bag, you know I ain't tryna blow that, baby. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. All of my luggage is Louis V, I swear to God, cracker. All of my bitches be scared of me, I put that rod in them. All of them bitches acting thoughtless, I'm disregarding them. All of them bitches acting holy, ain't got no God in them. I can teach a little cracker something like a preacher. I can take his into church, fresh as hell, no east. I can make his head burp like a baby without no hiccup. I can...
Quan, what does this have to do with saving money, though? You know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyway.
Trap! I ain't parking at it less to meet a green, homie. Curb run several months in between, homie. Hit the motherfucking lights when I leave, homie. Single ply, TP, ass bleed, Airbnb. The motherfucking lease, I'm never there. I'm out of Cali, why the fuck my company in Delaware? Happy hour, taking out a chicken, I don't even care. And that applies to both dating and wings. Heat matinee, strong bill, got the motherfucking fam on it. 401k, rolling over bands on it. Copper sweaters in the summer with a sail on it. The fuck you rappers bragging about, you overpaying for it. With a gold out, baby. With a close out, baby. With a dough out, baby. In the bank, you know I ain't tryna blow that, baby. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money.
I ain't never hit a ball with a cover. Low thread counts hard with the covers. Woo! Free trial memberships, though. I never joined the shits, though. The fuck you think this is, though? Frequent fly like a motherfucker fits, though. General style, half a dozen on the stick, just so I can whet the appetite of dick. What you talking about? My AC never doing nothing, blow fans. Walgreens, bar shopping, all the off brands. Boy, going hard when collecting God Venmo. Save a motherfucking roach trying to smoke. Check the clothes in my drawers. I ain't playing around. This LD, Lil Boy, Mr. Hand Me Down. Dirty draws getting worn. Can you blame me now? You think I got 450 up the corner? Tell me what I'm fucking doing. With a gold out, baby. With a close out, baby. With a dough out, baby. In the bank, you know I ain't tryna blow that, yeah. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. I love it when the cracker try to play. And lately I've been stacking up crazy. Staying up all about the band, baby. 800K underneath the bed, baby.
If you at a restaurant, I got an iced coffee, and the waiter been refilling it without a word of caution, and you get your fucking bill, and you can see he double charging for the coffee, and you tell him there's a problem, sing along like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Don't double charge me, be like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Now don't do it to yourself, cause I might just ask what the ice cube's worth. What the ice cube's worth, that's the only differentiator making this a non-free perk. And I might make work more difficult for you than it need be. So take about it, take a minute, let it breathe, B. But think about it, bro, you saw me get the burger or the bacon on the side. After looking at the price of the side of your bacon and comparing it to what the difference in the cheeseburger. First the bacon cheeseburger wasn't making my decision. I would hate to be the waiter trying to tell me something different. I'ma get on Yelp in a minute and review this place and shit place like only a hunk know how. Unless you take that extra coffee off, I might get loud. Unless you, oh, it was just an accident. You didn't even mean to.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. For real, y'all.